It's a story about men and women and second wives in particular and relationships. It's a story about depression. It's a story about being haunted by the death world.